Another warm and cloudy start to the morning. You know, this is day three of Jackson becoming the warmest low on record. We broke it Tuesday, we broke it yesterday, and we're going to smash that 1933 record of 74 degrees easily this morning. 78 current temperature around 7 o'clock this morning. Several of us in the mid to upper 70s feeling close to 80 degrees. Just like yesterday, clouds will start to break apart and highs will return to the upper 80s and low 90s. Feels like conditions in the mid to upper 90s. And that sunshine is going to help add to that thunderstorm fuel later today. The good news is storms don't arrive until after dark, so this will allow a lot of that energy to sink south and weaken overnight. The threat for strong storms tonight is possible, but at the same time conditional. And the reason why I say that is we have a boundary that's sinking south. Once it's south of your area, you can pretty much X-nay any chance for strong to severe storms. We have plenty of storm fuel to this. The lift energy is in question, but that could keep some of those hailstones in the clouds. And once those hailstones get heavy enough, they will fall to the surface and the wind comes with it. So damaging winds and hail look to be the main concern with it. Right now, low-level wind energy is questionable. I think it's possible we could have some of that pick up shortly after around 11, 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock in the morning hours. But at this time, tornado threat just does not look very promising with these storms. If you recall back to last June when we had a hailstorm after hailstorm after hailstorm, this kind of reminds me of that in a way, to where the day itself was really hot, humid, and then we had the storms arrive during the evening hours. And while the tornado threat was pretty much next to nothing back in June, the hail threat was higher, as well as the wind. And sometimes wind and hail can do more damage than one or two isolated low-end tornadoes. So that's really going to cross the river closer to 10 o'clock. I think the worst of the weather is going to arrive between 11 o'clock to 2 a.m. Friday morning. A lot of this could be waking you up. We're going to be tracking it throughout the evening and overnight hours for you. But that threat comes to an end by 3, and the rain is out of here by 4. Sunshine starts to come into play after daybreak tomorrow. So your storm impacts really hone in on damaging gust and large hail. Tornado threat stays very low. Not really concerned at any flood threats at this time, as this looks to be a system that's going to be in and out of here within a matter of a couple of hours. We dry out by Friday. Humidity drops. The weekend looking absolutely gorgeous for Mother's Day. Unsettled weather returns to kick off next week.